More than 1,000 more people walked out of the impact today with smiling faces after they joined that list of those with both doses now of Pfizer vaccine shots. Chetanya Clark stopped by there today. So, Chetanya, this was actually ahead of schedule.
That's right, Darrell. The clinic was originally planned for tomorrow, but health officials made a decision to move the clinic to today ahead of the bad weather approaching. And those getting their second dose today showed that getting out in bitter cold weather is a small price to pay to be safe.
I think it's good people are getting it, though, especially these at-risk populations.
Braden Kessler, a nursing student in his final semester at Midwestern State University, who qualified because he works with patients, was one of many Friday who received his second shot of what many hope will be the path to a better future, the COVID-19 vaccine.
It's mitigation. It's just to help reduce the spread and kind of help everyone's state of mind as well, too. I mean, it's, you know, it's pretty crazy times, and I think the vaccine's kind of helping ease people a little bit as well.
Kessler said this seems to be a very promising vaccine, and there was little doubt on his part on whether or not to get it.
A lot of people worried about the long-term effects, obviously, but, you know, as someone in my position who has a lot of patient contact, it's in my best interest and my patient's best interest to have the vaccine. I didn't really have too many concerns going into it. I knew what I was getting into.
The clinic was originally set for Saturday, but the date was moved a day sooner due to the winter weather approaching. However, Public Health Director Lou Kreidler says the change in no way affects the effectiveness of the vaccine.
Pfizer is 21 days. They allow you to give the vaccine up to 4 days prior to its due date, and it can be, the new guidance says it can be given up to 6 weeks after. Of course, what we want and we know is the most optimal is for individuals to receive it as close to that 21 days as possible.
Kessler urges everyone to consider getting this vaccine.
Now, because of the late change of the date, if anyone missed today's clinic who was listed to be there, efforts will be made to schedule them in the upcoming clinics. Now, today's change did not affect people who received their first doses on January 26th, 27th, and 28th.